The Talon Fighter and the Pawn Dread. What can I say? It's huge. It's an amazing detail, it, you know? It's really nice dome. Really, really nice dome. Have a lot of detail. We can bring here, there's a space for two persons. You see all this. Details are split. And the detail on the skirt is just amazing. Also, computer station. So you can see all the details that it has. Tila. Now, his head is nice. His face. You can remove the goggles. It's okay. But the filmation face is horrible. What happened with you guys? It must be the mold, because the sculpt that we saw on the first time we saw Tila, really nice. Well, seems to be really nice. Well, here's Tila at the site of one of arms. Now we have another vehicle here. You can see size, and also. And also, you can see the Castle Grayskull at the side. I don't have right now the Wind Raider. I have it, but in my country, not here. So you can see the size, you know? You can plug also the Talon Fighter to the castle. Let me see if I can show you. Well, here's it. Too big, you know. I didn't plug it like it should be, because I don't want to force nothing, but you can leave it like this also. It's too much. It's too big. Well guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this.